lived all alone underground. He spent his days digging tunnels. At night, he ate his supper in front of the TV and then went to bed. He liked his life, but lately he had begun to feel that there was something missing. One night on the television, a man played the violin. He made the most beautiful music Mole had ever heard. "I want to make beautiful music too," Mole said to himself. So the next day, he sent away for a violin of his own. Every day, Mole checked his mailbox. No violin. Finally, after nearly 3 weeks, it arrived. Mole was so excited. He picked up the violin and drew the bow across the strings. But instead of beautiful music, all he made was a horrible screeching sound. Mole tried again. The violin still screeched, but not quite so horribly. Mole kept at it. After about a week, he could play one note, then two, and before a month went by, he could play an entire scale. Mole continued to practice. He learned to put the notes together in a simple song. Years went by. Mole got better and better. He was happier than he'd ever been. During the day, as he dug tunnels, Mole hummed the music he would play at night. Now Mole played even better than the man he'd seen on TV so long ago. Sometimes he wondered what it would be like to play his music for people. He imagined himself playing before a huge audience. He imagined that he played for presidents and queens. He even imagined that his music could reach into people's hearts and melt away their anger and sadness. Why, maybe his music could even change the world. Mole laughed at himself. "How silly I am," he thought, "imagining that my music could do all that, when no one has ever even heard it." Mole played one more song, then put down his violin and went to sleep, and dreamed beautiful, peaceful dreams.